anticipation. And regardless of how these teams got here, they're here now with a chance to move on with a victory tonight.
That's so true. And what you just said for the Golden Knights, forget the last two games and what they couldn't or wouldn't do. It's what they can and will do in this game. This is what it's all about as a player, as an athlete, as a competitor, to have this opportunity. Jonathan Marsh, though, talked about it this morning a bit, about how this team, this group, everything you've been through, ups, downs, adversity, the grind they fought through in the regular season, and they still had 40 wins, the most in the National Hockey League. You feed off that, you embrace this moment as they play their first Game 7 on home ice.
Yeah, they'll get a huge boost from over 12,000 fans inside T-Mobile Arena, and also from the return of their top goal scorer in Max Pacioretty.
Top goal scorer after being shut out in their last game. You can't ask for someone better to come into the lineup. Pacioretty led the team with 24 goals, 51 points this last season, led them with 32 the year before. He has such a dangerous, lethal shot. Every time he's on the ice, he draws attention. There's going to be awareness on him. He can help them on the power play. So good on that half wall. That shot is a threat. And because of that, that opens up other plays. The two guys happy to have him back. Chandler Stephenson, Mark Stone, neither of them had a shot last game. That line is reunited.
And Max Pacioretty returns, so does Ryan Reeves. Keegan Colasar out. No lineup changes for Minnesota as we check in down at ice level. Prior to Game 7, here's Stormy.
Hey, Dave, thank you. A big message from Golden Knights head coach Pete DeBoer to the team today. With all of the work, the heavy lifting, it's been done throughout the course of the season to prepare you for this moment. He said the win streaks, the losing streaks, the video sessions, all of the adversity you've had to overcome, you're prepared. Now today, you go out there, clear your mind, recognize the opportunity that's ahead of you, and go out there and play aggressive, which reminded me the messaging of a comment from General Manager Kelly McCrimmon last year when Pete DeBoer was initially hired, that he's the type of coach that knows how to push the right buttons come postseason. 5-0 in Game 7's all-time as a coach for Pete DeBoer. Can he make it Game 6, Dave? We'll have to wait and see.
We'll find out tonight, Stormy. Thanks very much. There is nothing like it in sports. Game 7, the fortress is ready. The teams are ready. The Golden Knights play a Game 7 of the playoffs for the third year in a row. The opening faceoff from T-Mobile Arena is next.